Hi, my name is Joey Arrigo, and I'm here with Acrobatic Arts. Today we're going to be working on an orbiting helicopter cartwheel, or for short, a heli. You're going to begin this skill by starting square like you're going to begin a normal cartwheel. When you are halfway through your cartwheel in your straddle, you're going to take the first leg that goes over, and you're going to let that leg fall from 3 o'clock to 6 o'clock. As you finish the end of the helicopter cartwheel, your second leg will fall behind you with gravity. You are gonna let that leg fall, and you're gonna arch your back to recover through a walkover position. If you begin this skill using your less habitual side cartwheel, you will be able to finish this skill using your habitual side front walkover. You can also execute the orbiting helicopter cartwheel starting from your knees. When starting to learn an orbiting helicopter cartwheel from the knees, just do a cartwheel starting from your knees, reaching over top of your head with your fingertips facing the back and straddling out of your cartwheel. It's really important to reach up and over with your second arm to place your hands on the floor with your fingers facing back to start this skill.